each and every piece is special, because no matter how subtle or grand the effort that you put into creating or achieving your goal, it counts.
For this one, I'd like to call it the dressing room as my secret garden. Kasi for me, a dressing room is a special place. Para sa akin, putting on garments and trying on clothes, it's a ritual. It is a place where I find myself conversing to my inner self. It is also a place where I cultivate and nourish ideas. That's why when I'm either just, you know, staring in the mirror, putting on garments, or conceptualizing ideas, that's where I usually do it, because I get to talk to my inner self more. I always look at my work as a work in progress, and I usually define it by way of refinement and beauty and movement. Each and every piece is special, because no matter how subtle or grand the effort that you put into creating or achieving your goal, it counts. I think it's always very important to find or establish your own design language and to always pursue a new way of thinking. What I notice, a lot of young designers, they're very afraid to take risks. But I think it would help if they will take the road less traveled, to have the courage to go to places where other people dare not go.
Seldom all they see, but if I